Synchrotron light is the radiation emitted by particle accelerators called synchrotrons. They are technological evolutions of the famous cyclotrons, and they allow us to accelerate electrons to very high speeds, close to the speed of light, very high energies, here around giga electron volts. The synchrotron light is emitted when these electrons at very high energies, they are accelerated from that trajectory by strong magnetic fields. This radiation emitted covers a wide electromagnetic spectrum from infrareds to X-rays. They are polarized and they have a very high brilliance. The source of emission is very small. And then this radiation is guided to experimental stations that we call beamlines. And they can be used to study a diversity of materials, from biological materials to inorganic, to microchips, to soil samples. So you can investigate the structure of materials, the chemical composition, and how this evolve with time. And this allow you to make projects of new catalysts, of new polymers, of new alloys, of understanding the structure of microchips, or understanding biological system, creating new drugs. So it has a wide variety of applications by using from infrared to X-rays in different kinds of experiments with high brilliance.